This is my only shot ever at mahi-mahi. I hit it high, just a flesh wound, and he did end up pulling off. Really depressing, but he definitely lived. And this one really hurt.
Yeah.
But hopefully I'll get out there and get one this year.